distressed seagull.
That's a different bird.
Oh. Look at that big boat. What to do next?
They're gonna do the multiplication questions for you, okay? You ready?
Like a table?
Yeah, like a table. So, 8 times 8?
16.
10 times. Here's where it gets tough. What is 12 times 12?
24.
Okay, try to concentrate on
nouns.
Yeah, so 12 times 12 is 144 is what I remember.
Oh, okay.
And then right after 12 times 13, we never learned anything by side. Do you remember?
It's just one more. You just put another 12 on it.
Yeah, but then you have to
start. So it's 144, so it's 156.
No, it's 18.
It is.
Hey, right over here is where the sun sets, and the bay is in front of the sun, right? So when the sun sets...
This is the sun setting on our friendship.
It's a sunsetter ship. I'm going to go ahead and take my... I'm going to take an electric bike to the airport. I think my hair's messed
you're
up
taking
a little
bit. You didn't know this, but you're taking an electric plane home. Hybrid.
Like my shoes.
Part plane, part car.
Have you seen my shoes? You thought my suit was killer. Fix your hair, Dawn. It looks a little
out of sorts.
Looks normal. Distressed seagull.
That's a different bird.
What to do next?
Looks like it.
It's real hair. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
What's
up, Buttercup?
Hey, Snowflake.
Why does all the light catch my hair?
I don't know. You frosty top for sure. Hey, did you dye that?
Yeah, Clorox.
I think, here, are you trying to fix this thing or are you trying to make it work? You're not making it work if you're not trying to fix it. It's not doing. Oh. And then you have a button down here. I forgot where the button went. It's right here. Snowflake. Oh, I'm with.
Can I see it? Looking for some churros.
I mean, no one can just wear a wig. You have to know how to wear a wig.
You have to wear the wig. Do you know what any churros are?
Are those,
churros.
You know, I'm getting kind of cold.
You look cold.
Maybe it's because I have a
snowy
piece of ice on my head.
Snowy top.
All right, see if you can work it.
Which way? You want to go towards our car?
I didn't know where the car was. You ever realize that when your legs start hurting after you walk a lot?
After Cyril walks a lot?
You can't even realize that. So you never even heard a joke before? Let me tell you one real quick.
None as bad as yours. Can't even see.
Seriously wrong with this gimbal. The button is down. Do you know where?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You're in the bike path.
I smell churros.
You're still in the bike path. You gotta come under. Oh, hey. I know you. Come back up here.
I'm going this way.
You're on the bike path.
I'm going this way. Did you really?
Look what happened. Look what happened.
No way.
Look what happened.
Oh, let me see. You used to have a hair just like this.
Not that color, but it was big though.
It would have been this color if you'd been.
If I'd have hung on.
Getting older. Right?
There it is. Yeah. You know, if I'd have hung in there.
Hung in there.
Don't let this happen to you. Yeah. Don't let.
I don't know.
That's awesome.
I mean, sometimes I just go get a haircut. I'm like, hey, will you just do this, this, and this, and. Sometimes I
want
to cut it off.
Hey, I like it.
You think I should get a little shorter on the sides right here?
Maybe a little on the sides to keep it full on the top.
I also think you should wear something that kind of, you
full
know,
of makes a statement. Mohawk.
You should make a statement with your clothing from now on.
Yeah. Yeah, this is really
boring. Put on the subdued stuff.
Yeah, the subdued stuff. It's really boring.
Well, you know what? I did have a tie, and I wasn't going to wear the tie. No. That would have been too much.
He started
too much.
That
would have been over the top.
Well, he started out with the pants, and then he saw that he was getting a lot of attention, so he's like, I'm going to put my coat on and get even more attention.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's an ensemble.
Merry Christmas.
It's an ensemble. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Oh, you took off Rod Stewart?
I did. I got to drive, and I want the cops to actually see me walking to my car.
Looks like it. It's real hair. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
What's
up, Buttercup?
Hey, Snowflake. Let's
get
on.
Hey, Snowflake.
You need to tell your wife that.
Why does all the light catch my hair?
I don't know. You frosty top for sure.
Righto.
Hey, did you dye that?
Yeah. With Clorox.